1973, I was sitting in my house in my living room. Suddenly it got very cold, and a ghostly apparition appeared in the room. And the ghost said, "My name is Rock and Roll, and I have come from the future to tell you something, Chris. I have come to tell you, Chris, that you must invent pirate metal today." So I said, "Rolf, I can't do it. I don't know how." And he said, "Do not worry. I will give you a song, and it will be the greatest pirate metal song of all time." And you know what, my friends? This is that song. This is Seventh Rum of a Seventh Rum!
Seven rum of a seventh rum.